Enable menu narration, English only. Yes. Press right or left to toggle.
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have reached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Portable electronic device detected.
The city hospitals are filled to capacity and are urging people to stay home unless it's an absolute emergency. The White House has announced that President Waller will address the nation tonight at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
There it is, Mr. Snuffles. Think you can manage without me? Might even do you some good, you fat, useless furball, you.
Thank you.
Whoever finds his body knows better than to fuck with the hyena.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Device detected.
situation. Give it to me straight. I don't want any of this mamby-pamby bullshit. People have been feeding me about what's going on.
Mr. President, it's bad. Whoever planned this timed it perfectly. We've already got outbreaks in 22 cities domestically and 14 internationally, and the reports are still coming in.
Do we have any idea who's responsible, or is this a natural outbreak?
Negative on that, sir. DCD has just confirmed the pathogen is a smallpox variant. There's no way that got loose where it did, when it did, without some help.
So who was it? Moscow? Beijing?
They've got problems of their own, sir. The truth is we don't know. We just don't know.
There's the agent! Get that fire out!
Entering safe area.
bleeding under. Damn it! That
good thing you arrived when you did.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
I've got what you want, Agent. Settlement is off to the east. You'll probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Everything is priced to move.
I've got it. Ready, sorry.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the feeder settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Leaving safe area. Safe area detected.
You know, same old shit, man.
Exiting safe area. Nearby echo detected.
I'm taking you out.
Priority item detected. Entering safe area. Leaving safe area. Safe area entered. Incoming backup request. Vulnerable device detected.
You gotta lay off that crap, Peter. Look around you, for God's sake.
I am.
Do you know what I see?
What?
Nothing. Endless days of nothing. It's all gone. We think we can restore it, but it's gone. Maybe someone's grandkids will experience something close to what we used to have before you and me, but he's fucking nothing.
And you think getting high on that shit is the answer?
No. There's no answer. We're all gonna die. Probably sooner than we think. Might as well enjoy myself a bit on the way.
Stop it, Peter. This is not you.
I didn't think so either. But I also thought I'd be dating Maya. Studying for my finals right about now.
All right. If you're set on self-destructing, I can't stop you. But I'll be around if you change your mind. It's not nothing.
It is to me. Now leave me alone. Got some
spare running.
Not fast enough.
I don't know. They're hauling ass.
No way they can outrun Sherry. She's a fucking puma.
That's one
She's
tired
She's usually puma. Faster.
Oh, I can't watch this anymore. And they're liable to get away. Show me my rifle.
The girl will try to help him, and you'll be able to back her, too. Oh, what a bitch! She just left him there!
Yeah. I feel a little bad for this guy. First he gets shot, and he gets...
Base match. Item of interest detected. Thank you. Agent requesting backup. Electronic device detected.
Ugh, can you see yourself doing this day after day? Rising at dawn, tending to this pitiful little garden, living on mush and a prayer, always afraid?
Yeah, I never thought it'd be this much work, just to survive.
That's what I'm saying. The hyenas just take what they want when they want. We're fucked anyway. Might as well have some fun going out.
And what is your idea of fun?
Maybe
he's threatening to shoot a kid in the face. When her one surviving parent refuses to give you their last can of food.
No!
Or maybe you just like bashing heads in with a baseball bat, while the next poor fucker in line begs for mercy? That's who the hyenas are. But hey, go! I won't stop you. And I also won't hesitate to pull the trigger if I see you fighting with them.
I guess we'll stay.
Portable electronic device detected. Incoming backup request.
We weathered the storm.
Did we lose anyone?
Electronic device detected.
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed him?
Did I kill him?
You're just dogs right for this hellhole city.
What dogs?
I don't know, some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry. Cause damn, once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
You stupid son of a...
Coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Head up to the room. Odessa's expecting.
come on over and take a look.
You're the best, Agent.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl to get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Kelso, what's your status?
I'm inside.
Hey there.
You need it. I've got it. Come check it out. Always a pleasure, Agent.
Security situation is hopeless.
Last few days, they've had patrols here and here.
Oh, hey, Agent. Hey, Agent, nice to see you. Hi.
Exiting safe area. Agent in need of backup. Incoming backup request.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck was that? You came from inside the building?
Oh, no. Yeah, but what caused it?
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Forever.
Agent in need of backup.
Wanted to kill one of these assholes.
Be back.
Gun and try for a better position.
He went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Agent requesting backup.
Man down! I'm just looking for a better shot! Think you're the good guy? You fucking creep!
just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage. I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
This happens right now!
Grenade launch!
Thank you.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this. Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor. Odessa on the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God.
See you soon.
Hello, Agent. Welcome back, Agent.
Safe area entered.
Nice to see you, Agent.
I want to be somewhere safe.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We could probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
It's Kelso. When the Division network went dark, we switched over to a backup system that's only capable of supporting agents in the DC vicinity. Getting back to full strength is gonna be a multi-stage process. But first things first. We lost contact with an agent named Espinoza. He went to Jefferson Trade Center to try to reactivate a shade node hidden beneath the complex. I could really use your help to find him and get that node online.
We now have a working barbecue, and better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.